today's special pani puri. First boil chena, keep it aside. Then lemon and jaggery, grind it and paste it. Add some tamarind also. Then we need to crush chili, coriander, garlic, salt and some pepper. Simultaneously
cumin
have been smashed.
Salt, lemon, black pepper. Add salt or rock salt.
Next, straining of the mixture, tamarind and jaggery, so that our liquid base is ready. Potato is being boiled and kept aside. The black salt, sea salt is added. Lemon. Ready made pani puri masala is been added for taste. Potato is smashed with jeera powder. Add some salt. Now the items are all ready. Smashed potato, onions and coriander leaves.
Damn.
The sweet water, then the pani puri water. Oilless microwave pani puri.
Ready.
Is being nicely garnished and made ready to serve.
Chana,
moong and the paste, potato smash paste. The pani puri is ultimately ready to eat.